Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Lou plus seal. Lucille. B plus all. Ball. Lucille Ball. We'll all miss her. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, folks, and welcome again to our show. That opening puzzle, just a little way of paying tribute to that late, great comedian. We've got some players down here who are itching to get into this first game of the match. So let's go to the floor and greet them. Our returning champion, he's eager because he knows how to play this game. He demonstrated that on yesterday's program in picking up just a shade under $10,000. Let's greet Dave Eady. Welcome back, partner.
Good to have you here.
Oh, it's great being here, Alex.
All righty. You're married to a girl named Crystal. How long have you two been married?
6 years.
Any children?
One child and one on the way.
Oh.
Yeah.
What have you got now?
We have a little boy who's 3 years old.
Are you hoping for a girl?
We sure are.
You gonna stop
we
there?
We think it's a little boy, though. Yeah? Just have that feeling.
All right. Well, good luck to you on the program today. Your opponent is this lady, Kay O'Hara. Hi, Kay.
Hi, Alex.
Where are you from?
I'm from Western Montana. I live on an Indian reservation.
You live on an Indian reservation in Western Montana? Which reservation would that be?
It's the Flathead.
Flatheads?
Yes.
All right. Is that fun? Is there anything different or unusual that happens on a reservation, or is it just like everywhere else?
No, we have yearly powwows. That's about it.
Yeah? Is it true? Somebody told me a little while ago that you had a satellite dish installed up there just so you could watch this program?
You don't think I'd miss it? And then a scrambler and the works, yes.
Got the whole shooting match?
Yes.
All right. Well, good luck to you. I hope you win
some
prizes then. If you do win a game, you might wind up with this.
Enjoy the water at the beach or lake with this brightly colored fun yak, designed to be easy to handle and comes with matching paddle, furnished by Water Ventures. Alex.
A fun yak, is that what it's called? All right.
Fantastic.
Let's show Kay and Dave where they can find that on our board. The kayak at number 3. And Kay, you get to pick first. Two numbers.
Number 7 for my 7 sons.
Red take.
And number 1 for my daughter.
Nope. Green take.
Close.
Yes, close. Dave.
Okay, let's go for my wife's birthday, number 11.
Fishing trip for 2.
That would be nice. I have a brother-in-law who loves fishing. Let's try to match that with number 20.
A holiday in Hong Kong.
Wow.
Well, Kay, now we know what the big trip is in this game. Let's see if you can match it up.
Oh, I've never been off the West Coast. I need to go to Hong Kong. How about number 12? For my grandchildren.
5 shares of Tandy stock.
Ooh, that's good too. Match with number 9.
Sofa and loveseat. No match again. Dave.
Okay, let's go to number 15.
The kayak.
And let's match that at number 3.
The kayak. Natural match. Gives him a prize and gives us, and you folks at home who are playing along, a first look at the puzzle. Oh,
that's easy. Mission Impossible.
Is it Mission Impossible? Wouldn't you have been floored if it had been?
I would have been floored.
Yeah, all right, pick again. Oh, no, we'll get you to pick again when we come back after this break. I forgot, we always take a break. All right, champ, you get to pick again, as promised. 2 more numbers, please.
All right, let's try your lucky number, number 22.
Luggage collection.
I could use some luggage. Let's try to match that at number 4.
Fishing trip for 2. No match. Kay O'Hara.
I love to fish. Oh, was that number 11?
Sure was.
Yes.
Number 4 for the match.
Number 4 makes it a match.
Now, do you do any fishing in Montana?
You bet. Ice fishing.
Oh, ice fishing.
Yes, on beautiful Flathead Lake in Polson.
What do you catch? Pickerel, pike, what?
Oh, fish.
Bass?
I don't know. They're some kind of fish.
Some kind of fish. Yeah. Do you eat the fish that you catch?
You betcha.
All right, let's see what happens as we open these 2 doors for you, Kay.
This isn't in Polson, is it? This fishing trip?
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
All right, pick again. 2 more numbers.
Let's try number 8 for all 8 of my babies.
This is a gas range.
Oh, boy, could I use a new stove. Maybe a match at number 20.
No.
Oh,
holiday in
that.
Hong Kong. Dave.
Let's try to match Hong Kong at number 21.
No, that's a red take.
Ooh. Well, I think that was under number 7.
Yeah. Yes. Good move on your part. You've got a kayak, she's got a fishing trip. The two kind of go together.
That sure would go together.
You
I think I'll wait. It's a little bit early.
All right. Open two doors for Dave. Try it again, Dave, please.
Okay, let's try number 19.
Wild card.
Yeah, I'm going right next door to number 20.
Number 20, I wonder why. The holiday in Hong Kong is there, that's why. The other Hong Kong on the bottom line at 24. Do you want to use this take now?
I think it's still too early.
All right,
thank
let's open these two doors for you. Three doors.
No, I need to see what's under number 6.
Gold bracelet.
Oh, gee. Let's see. We haven't seen that yet, so let's try to match that under number 25.
Gas range.
Oh,
no match.
Gas Kate? Range. Oh, my gas range was under number 8, I believe.
Correct.
All right, number 25.
That's it. Gas range and a fishing trip. Not the biggest prizes we have on this program, but they're prizes that seem to be important to you because they're things you want,
you
and that's good.
I cook the fish on the gas range.
Right.
Yes.
Let's open these doors for Kay O'Hara. Pick two more numbers, Kay.
I need that take because I'm going to Hong Kong, David.
All right, find the green tape.
Let's try number 10.
Kitchen dinette
set. Oh, that's all right. Number 17 for the match.
Nope, there's the green tape.
Oh, there's half of it.
Half of it, Dave.
Well, thank you, Kay. Number 1 for the take.
Right.
And number 17.
That makes it a match. You've got both of them now. You cannot lose the trip to Hong Kong. You might want to take the fishing trip away from her or the gas range.
I think I'll take the fishing trip.
All right. Fishing trip leaves Kay O'Hara's side of the board, goes to Dave's, and we open these two doors and ask him to solve the puzzle. Can he do it?
No, I can't.
Try it again.
Well, we haven't found a wild card yet, so let's look under number 5 for a wild card.
5 shares of Tandy stock.
And that's under number 12.
You remembered, 5 shares of Tandy stock. Once again, I'll ask you if you would like to use this tape. She has the gas range.
Take a break.
That's a pretty good prize. I'll take the range.
I wonder if the folks at home could hear Kay saying, "Take a break, Dave." Well, he's taking a range, and he's putting it on his side of the board. And he's going to look at the puzzle with these two doors opening. Try it again.
Okay, let's try number 23.
Wild card.
There we go. I had to hit one of those sometime. And let's open the puzzle at number 9.
Sofa and love seat. The other sofa
nice
and
prize.
Love seat,
very
number
nice
16.
Prize.
Yes, indeed. And that gives you 6 prizes up here, Dave. You might wind up doing what you did on our last show, which was taking everything in the game. Let's see if it works out as we open these three doors. You're getting very close to that important moment. Select again. There's still a wild card in play up there.
Yes. Let's try to find that wild card under number 2.
There it is. He's rolling.
I've got to find out what's under number 6.
We'll show you.
Good idea.
That's the gold bracelet. You like jewelry for your life?
I do.
The other gold bracelet is at number 18, so we'll put that up there and open 3 doors for you. All you have to do is make 1 match now, Dave, and you will clear the entire board and have a shot at all of the prizes. But you've got to make that match. Pick 2 numbers.
I sure do. Number 14, please.
Luggage collection.
I believe that was under number 22.
I think you're right. That means you're going to get a look at everything. Luggage collection up here. Open those two doors. Show them 10 and 13. Those will match. That's the kitchen dinette set. And when we open these doors, Dave, we want you to solve the puzzle. Do it now.
Ichabod Crane.
Sounds good to me. Is it Ichabod Crane? You better believe it. And once again, Who wants to hear about those prizes? First, break it down.
Okay, IH, the IH is the IH. Then we have the cub, the bear cub. And then this threw me off because I couldn't see the arrows, but it's pointing to the odd. Ichabod, and finally we have a crane. Ichabod crane.
Ichabod crane. A great solution to a moderately difficult puzzle, but a great solution because it enables you to enjoy all of this.
5 shares of Tandy stock, a fishing trip for 2, a kitchen dinette, and a luggage collection. Ricardo Beverly Hills features casual sophistication with textured ballistic grade nylon, fully lined luggage with leather trim furnished by Ricardo Beverly Hills, and the gas range. Gibson's gas range with self-cleaning oven features a pilotless fuel saver electric ignition system, black glass oven door and lift off top designed for easy cleaning furnished by Gibson, and the gold bracelet. The classic look, K Jewelers 14-carat gold silk rope bracelet, handmade for consistent quality, luxurious in feel and appearance. A basic accessory for most women's wardrobes, furnished by K Jewelers, and a love seat and a sofa. Easy rest, relax and recline with total comfort with the new Easy Glide sofa and love seat. Smart styling and practicability, furnished by Easy Rest. And Hong Kong! We'll fly you in a guest from Los Angeles to Hong Kong via JAL en route to the Orient. Enjoy friendly hospitality on board one of their jumbo 747 jets furnished by Japan Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the Harborview Holiday Inn Hong Kong. Deluxe waterfront hotel with panoramic views of Hong Kong Harbor in the middle of the shopping, nightlife, and entertainment that the exotic Orient can offer. And, of course, the sporty kayak. These prizes total another big number, $7,370.
And he's got the lead in the match as well. We'll be back to start game number 2 following these important messages. Kay, I got the impression in that first game, if I was reading you correctly, that you want to make some improvements in your home, add some new things. If that is the case, then you would love this in your home. One of the prizes you're playing for in game 2.
A Martin Lawrence Gallery's limited edition serigraph, Foyer des Artistes by Mark King, numbered and hand-signed by the artist and furnished by Martin Lawrence Galleries, Alex.
And you can find that on our board at this position, number 2. We'll close that door, we will open 2 others, and while we're doing that, I will tell you that we have in this game 2 great holidays, one in San Diego and the other one in Switzerland.
Oh! Oh, boy.
All right, Kay, go to work.
Let's start out with number 17, Just Because.
Just Because. Zurich, Switzerland. Just Because.
Oh, okay, Dave. I'm going to Get Switzerland. It. You go to Hong Kong. Let's see, wild card or a match under number 10?
No. Oh. Green tape. Don't despair, it's very early in this game. Dave, select.
Okay, let's try to find a wild card under my wife's birthday, number 11.
Your wife is 11?
Yeah.
11 years old.
11th of April.
I know. All right.
Really rocking.
What do you want to match that with?
I don't know. Number 17?
Oh, remembered where Zurich, Switzerland was, didn't he? Let's show him the other one. Number 15. Put it up here. This man's good at winning prizes.
Yes, he is.
Especially when they are trips. Open 3 doors for him. Select 2 more numbers, Dave.
Okay, let's go for number 14.
Wild card.
Let's see, how about number 6?
Diamond and ruby earrings.
Yes.
You've been picking up some very attractive jewelry on our program. We'll show you the natural match to this. It's right below the wild card at number 19. Put it up there, show them these
Fantastic.
3 pieces. Try it again, Dave.
Okay, let's try to find another wild card under lucky number 7.
Woman's complete wardrobe.
All right, I'm doing good for Crystal here if I can
you
match
bet.
This. Well, let's try number 23.
Outdoor barbecue. Okay?
Okay, my turn. Let's try number 8.
China dinnerware.
Well, we haven't seen that. How about your lucky number 22?
China dinnerware.
Right. Okay.
Fun when you make those natural matches.
Every once in a while.
You bet. Let's open the doors. Select again.
Mm. Oh, number 16.
Wild card.
All right. Let's see.
What is your strategy going to be? What do you want to pick?
Oh, what the heck, 9.
What the heck, 9? A red take? I wonder why.
I'll be... That is
Let's show her the other red take. Down in the lower right-hand corner. Are you going to use the take right now?
Oh.
Take it.
Gosh.
Take it.
I just have to go someplace in my life. Switzerland.
That sounds like a good place. Take it away from Dave. Put it on Kay's side and show her what's behind these three doors. Pick two more numbers, Kay. It's your board right now. If you don't make any mistakes, you should be able to win this one.
I don't think we've seen number 3, Alex.
San Diego holiday.
Ah.
When you come back from Switzerland, you just jaunt down to San Diego to recover.
Sounds good. How about number 23 for the match?
Nope, that's the outdoor barbecue. Dave?
Well, let's try to match San Diego with number 10.
No, that's a green take.
Well, let's see. Why don't we try number 24?
Limited edition artwork. No match for him. Kay.
Number 2 for the limited edition artwork.
That is correct.
Oh, and I've got a wall right for it. Number 24.
That's right. Limited edition artwork, the dinnerware, and the Switzerland holiday all at risk at this moment if you can solve the puzzle. Try it again.
Boy.
Oh, there's the bell. Hands on your signaling buttons. We're going to start revealing one square at a time. As soon as we have revealed the first one, you are free to ring in. But try and ring in only if you think you can solve the puzzle. We'll start with number 1. Whoa, Dave is in there.
Here today, gone tomorrow.
Is it here today, gone tomorrow, and break Kay O'Hara's heart? Yes, it is. Hey, we've got a play to win. That's what you're here for. Let's go to the board.
The H and the ear, here, 2, D plus K, here today, G, on, gone. This is a tomb, and that gave me some problems because I thought it was a casket, but it's a tomb, or in a row in a movie theater. Here, today, gone, tomorrow.
What was the first thing that helped you get it, the G plus the on? Gone, right in the middle?
Yeah. Here, two, gone. And once I had the or, it was two more, and then I knew it was tomorrow.
Yeah. Well, unfortunately, there's not going to be a tomorrow for Kay. You'll have to be content with the parting gift. But you're
going
to watch us on your satellite dish?
You betcha.
All right, well, that's good. We do have those gifts for you backstage. Thank you for being with us, Kay. Good luck.
Bye-bye.
Take
care. Good luck, Dave.
Let's find out about this man's prizes. He's added some more to his impressive total.
No prizes.
No prizes.
I had the earrings, didn't I?
He had the earrings and that's it? Well, then we'll take a commercial break and then we'll see if he can win a brand new car and add to his impressive total. He wants to win a brand new car, so let's put him to the test right now. We'll bring down the monitor. We'll put in the boxes for you, 15 numbered boxes. We're up to 40 seconds on the clock, as you know. Mm-hmm. So here you go. You can face over here. It'll be a little closer for you. Good luck, Dave. Off you go.
3, 7.
No match.
15. 6.
Nope.
1, 9.
That's a match.
8. 14.
Yes.
7. 12.
Nope.
3, 10.
No.
11, 3.
Right.
2, 10.
Right.
7, 13.
No.
12, 4.
That's right.
5, 13.
No.
6, 15.
No.
7, 15. Oh. 5, 15.
No. Oh, Dave. You lost it a little. You panicked
there.
I did. And you had it. You had it in your hands. Darn. But you do have $16,805 in prizes.
Another chance to come back.
And another opportunity to return to our show as the defending champion. Great time for us after we hear from you.
Some of today's participants may receive Jules Jurgensen's Ladies Classic Series Diamond Dial Watch. Elegantly styled with 10 genuine diamonds, the Classic Series, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
Fun time for Dave on our next show. Join him and us. So long. Have a good one.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.